No, no, no.
Dog wants to sniff the microphone a lot. Come on.
Hazel? Come
on. Barn swallows, house sparrows, rock pigeons. Each of these species might easily be found by visiting a barn during breeding season. It's early July, and I've set up a field recorder in a barn at Wayne Terryberry's goat farm in Carluke, Ontario. While we go out to do some birding in his back fields, the soundscape recording will capture the sound of various birds, wild and domestic, up close and personal in their breeding territory. If you listen closely, you might even hear a warbling vireo outside of the barn. Since this is going to be a continuous soundscape episode, I'm just going to read out the credits here. Songbirding on Territory was recorded, engineered, narrated, and created by me, Rob Porter, with cover art and logo design by Lauren Helton. And special thanks to Wayne Terryberry for inviting me to record this soundscape at his farm. From this point forward, you'll hear only the soundscape.